Right, I'm Sally from Happy Horse Youth Care and I'm down here with the lovely Wilson family and we're going to start with Prince. So Prince is booked in for a sheath today. He's always quite accommodating. So, just going to go in there with some lubrication and just remove all the waxy smegma. Boy. Good boy. You can see he's got quite a lot of wax. I'm just starting to manipulate the sheath glands just to get out any excess smegma. Good boy. I'm going to change sides so I've got a good grip. I can go up and get him cleaned now. So we're just going to go through the internal sheath up to the penis retraction muscles. And we're just going to slowly enter the internal penis area. Just work our fingers round his penis to remove the penile crust. So just removing the penile crust now. Just slowly massaging the lubrication just to lift up the penile crust. See all the penis crust coming off. And now we're going to just wash off the excess smegma.
Good boy.
And then we're going to just wash him out with the clean water here. got some Ponty wipes that are nice and soft. And then we're just going to go in and wash him round. And that's it for Prince. So he didn't have any beans today, but quite a lot of smegma. So we just removed all of that, and he's done now for another year. And that's it with Prince.